We heard that Kinshasa has just completed one of the most ambitious emergency yellow fever vaccination campaigns which has ever been done. And in just 10 days, more than 7.7 million people in this city of Kinshasa were vaccinated, most of them with a new method using the fractionated dose of yellow fever vaccine.